For the A part of the question, we have the reaction which is 2Na plus Cl2 gets converted into 2NaCl.